to the channel, and in today's video I'm going to show you guys how to blur your video in DaVinci Resolve 16. Really easy and simple to do. So all you have to do is just ensure that you have a video open on your timeline like I do right here, and then you just need to make sure it's clicked on and selected, and then just head over to the effects library, click on that, and then you'll see an option for toolbox, open effects, and audio effects. You want to click on open effects and then filters, and you'll notice under Resolve Effects Blur, there is a couple different options for you here. You have box blur, directional blur, Gaussian blur, lens blur, mosaic, radial, and zoom blurs. The one that I recommend and use in my personal videos is the Gaussian blur. I just find that it's more consistent throughout the video and it's pretty straightforward. So all you have to do is click on it and drag it over and above the video that you want to blur. Once you do that there, you can actually customize the blurring effect by heading over to the inspector up here and clicking on open effects. And then if you just drag on horizontal strength and vertical strength, you'll notice the blur gets stronger and stronger the more you go to the right, and it gets weaker if you go to the left. One thing that I do as well is I click on the border type and click on wraparound, just so there's no black border around the video. I find that looks better personally like that, but you can play around and try with both if you'd like. Anyhow, that's how you blur videos in DaVinci Resolve. I really hope I was able to help you guys out with the video. If I was, be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching.